Hi, I am Naveen. Today we are going to show you how to add file info details from Photoshop. First, go to Photoshop and open an image. Then click on File and give the option called File Info below.
Then a menu like this will open. Fill your required details in this. And then click OK. Then save the image in a way that is convenient for you. It's time for me to go today. Let's see in the next video how to make a file info preset. Don't forget to subscribe me.